Bob Mary on drums. So about 3.5-4 weeks ago, something happened. I released a new album. And nobody can have it. Except you guys. Because you're here at the shows, so it's... Yes. So we're all going to be hanging out, doing a meet and greet after this. You know, saying hi, hanging out, having some drinks, having a little after party, doing some photos and shots, photos, and just having a good time. So you can check out the album. We all have some stuff, but either way, just come hang out with us. And also check out Groove Thing. They have some. They have a cool stuff too. But I think it's only appropriate, if I have a new album, I should probably play something off of it. So I'm going to do that. It's a song called I Wonder, and I'm not going to go through the whole spiel. It's boring after this many times. You want the spiel? Okay. Well, it was sourced from one of my favorite artists of all time, a guy by the name of Stevie Wonder, right? I wonder how you figured that out. And so anyway, I don't think you're going to make the connection at all. You're just going to hear it and you're going to go, yeah, a lot of guitar. But trust me when I say it kind of came from that. But let's give it a shot, see what happens. Yeah.